what's up? This is like the 34th vlog or something. It's crazy, especially since I only get like one or two views total for each one, which is kind of ridiculous since the first like one started with like, some of them got like over 10, which is cool, like one over 20. It's great. I miss those days, but oh well. What can I do? Anyways, let's see, I have a couple of things to talk about, like my 201 paper for my English class, English 201. I finished it today. I totally BS'd the end. It was terrible. I turned it in like about an hour and a half before it was due. My friend turned it up 3 minutes before it was due. It was great. My friend Parker did. And, I mean, we were chatting in here for a while just about how, like, mad we were about the paper. And how she should just extend it, like, another, like, 4 hours back. Like she did already. But, got it done. I'm excited. I'm hopefully going to up my grade. If I can up it at all, like, if I can bring it up, like, 10%, then I'll be pretty set, because then, like, my grade will really help, because I need to get a 3.0 for my parents to help fund me, like, money for tuition and stuff, or my classes, credits, or whatever, I don't even know, but, hopefully it all works out, I get a good grade on that, because that's pretty much my whole, like, grade right there, and, that was just, it took me forever. Like, I literally didn't start working on it some more until, like, really late today. I came back, and I was like, you know what? I came back from my class, my only class in my math class, and I was, like, eating my lunch. I was like, I'm going to watch one YouTube video, and I'm going to get this done. I ended up watching, like, 4 or 5 YouTube videos, and then I started a little bit, and then I watched some music videos, and it was really bad. But anyway, I got done. I'm glad it's out of the way. One class completely down, speech class, I just have a reflection paper to write, to do on, like, Tuesday, and that one I'm completely done, then I have my math final, and then also I finished visiting the gym for stuff, but that's, oh well, best I can get in the gym one is 3.9, because it's, like, all about visits, how many times you visit, and it's, like, the stupid little two-credit class thing, but oh well, I just came back from that and took a shower, that's why my hair looks gross. I mean, it's clean, but it looks gross because of the shower I was in sucked. But, there's that. Football game tomorrow. I didn't buy tickets. I mean, I could get in free, usually, but this time, since the playoffs, I had to go purchase a ticket. But, I mean, I'd still get free. I just show my Eagle card, and then they're like, oh, here's your ticket. But I decided, like, my friends both got one. Donnie and Parker got a ticket, probably summer, too. But I didn't, because I figured if I go to the gym during the football game, it'll be empty and I can shoot hoops. But then again, I don't get to see the game. We're playing Montana. We played them earlier in the season. We totally destroyed them. But it's the playoffs now, and they totally destroyed their team. This is our first game of the playoffs this season. I'm excited. Hopefully we'll win. It's a home game. Should be a really good game. They're our rival, too, which is kind of cool. Any team from Montana is a rival of us. So we play, like, 3 rivals, I guess, this season. But hopefully that game goes well, and hopefully we win. If you're a Montana fan, sorry. I can't help you on this. Actually, I never can help you on that, unless you're playing, like, Montana State, and Montana State's ranked higher. Then go ahead and upset them all you want. I'll be happy. But, there's that. And then I get to go home on Friday next week. I'm excited. My last final is on Thursday, but I don't get to go home till Friday because, like, I take the Greyhound, and the only Greyhound that I would be able to make it to on Thursday would be a 5 o'clock one, like 5:30 something in the evening, which would get me back to Seattle at, like, 2 in the morning, which I don't think I want to get there at that time, nor do I think my parents want to get there at that time to pick me up. So I wait till Friday, and then I take the 12 o'clock bus. Pretty much get to Spokane at, like, 10. Pick up my ticket at 11. Take the bus. Get home at, like, 5 in the afternoon. 5:30-ish. So this should be nice. That's what I've done all the time. I mean, every single quarter, though, it seems like I have a final on, like, a Thursday. It's ridiculous. So it's like, I want to go home, but I have to wait. And it's always, like, some early morning Thursday one, too. It's just like, really? But, oh well, what can I do? Hopefully my schedule's nice for next quarter, but, like, finals-wise. But, I'm because I had to go home. My sister's birthday is on January. I'm actually home for that. My youngest sister, she's turning 8 this year, or next year, because her birthday's on the 1st of January. It's pretty sick. Sick in a good way. And, Christmas, get to spend time with my girlfriend, my family. Just be really great. I really don't have any much else to say. I am starving right now, so I'm going to eat some Pop-Tarts. And, hopefully you have a great day. Subscribe, share my videos, comment, favorite them. Follow me on Twitter at CroilBird13. It's also up here. And, let's see, is there anything else? No, I don't think there is. Also have a Tumblr, you can check me out there. I can't remember what my thing is for that. Or my Ask FM, I can't remember. Facebook is a no-no, don't even try. Because that's more for family, like personal friends, I guess, for me. But anyways, enjoy your day. Tomorrow, enjoy your night. Sleep well. Unless you're already asleep and you're seeing this tomorrow, then that's just, oh well. Anyways, see you next time.